What should we do now?
We could sail a couch on the high seas.
And see an elephant swimming in the ocean.
And visit a tropical island where clowns are swinging from trees and eating olives.
And a large dinosaur appears from behind a stop sign and lets out a mighty quack.
Wow, using our imagination is fun. We can pretend to go anywhere and see anything.
Now where should we go?
How about the North Pole in the middle of a snowstorm?